This is the booth. That's the light board. This is the soundboard, and this is more soundboard. If you look out, we have the house. We're gonna go check that out right now.
Okay. Alrighty, Dean.
This is the house. This is where everybody sits. They get comfortable in a front. Where nobody sits, it's called the pit, right?
Wait, where is the
pit? Follow me on Instagram, CYTOMYBLTUR, you already know, bro.
Okay, where is the pit?
This right here is the pit.
Alrighty. This is where, in front of the stage.
Yeah, it's in front of the stage.
Alright, so where else are we going, Dean?
This is Domac. This is where he works. He's not here right now, but we're gonna go check out.
That's where you find him. Alright.
Yeah, that's where you find him.
Okay. And then, also, Dean, can you tell us what these are?
These are the workstations. This is where people work. Work tables, my bad.
Work tables. Alrighty. So let me tell you what the stage is all about. So this is the main show curtain. It's red. This is what the audience sees when you're sitting out in the audience and you're waiting for the show to about to start. This is what you're going to look at. Then these black curtains, these are the legs. These come out so that way when you're in the audience, you don't see anything you don't want to see back here on stage. This has everything. Back here, it has nothing to do with the performance on stage, so this just covers that all up. Then when you come out here, the frame, the main show curtain, we have the border up here. This is just gonna basically crisp off the rest of the stage. There's some other types of things like projection supports up here that come down, so this just covers that all up. Then back here, Mr. Domac talks much about how expensive this is. This is a site. This, you can project lights up on it. It's definitely an expensive piece of material, very useful, creates dents very easily, so you don't want to touch this. Then up here, behind this border and the main show curtain, you have the circuits coming along here, and those attach to the electric lights, the electrics, and so when you connect to the circuits, it can, like, you can choose whichever electric light you want to use for the theater performance. Now, Emma's going to take you a little bit backstage.
This is making our way backstage. Backstage is back here. You don't want to step on any of those props, so you gotta go this way.
Yes, don't step.
This is the electrical room. You can't get in here, you have to have a key to get in here. But the dimmer rack is in here, and it just controls more lighting. This is the men's dressing room, and this is the women's dressing room. This is where you hold, like, all of the clothes that you need to change, or like if you need to change, you can go back there or store clothes back there. And then over here is the storage room where we hold our projects or like props. Those are in here. And then this way is the shop. And this is where we do our construction and making the props. There's a garage door there. You can go outside and do work out there when it's like hot enough. And there's also one right there if you need it. So yeah, that's the little bit of what we do back here, you know, just a little tour of where everything is.
Thanks. So.